Hey, have you ever seen Ant-Man? I actually play one of the ants in that movie, so boys and girls. How's everyone's Monday evening doing? Hope you enjoyed
work. Yeah, listen to this. Oh, by the way, you guys are fantastic, from the vocal, to instrumental, different talents. It's all brilliant. So, round of applause for yourselves. Send us if you get this guitar strap on. Also, I didn't know there was a sign-up sheet, so kind of a round of applause for my cameraman, Paul Williams, here, who had to wait another hour or so here. Yeah. So, I'm Paolo Bernardo. Yeah, it's with a O. I'm tired, guys. By the way, I'm a complete sellout, so you feel free to follow me on Instagram, Mythic2827. That's a MYTHIC 2827. I'm also on MySpace, Tinder, 23andMe. Issue is I look like I'm 12, so that's kind of an issue. I'm gonna sing a song, not an original, because I'm an ignorant troglodyte and I can't write my own music. By a little artist named Barnes Courtney. Oh yeah, where's the plug? All right. Total professional, everybody. Don't worry about it.
Problems, right?
Yeah. Cool. I do.
Is it
in here? Okay. Hey, Eric.
Hey.
All right, Paolo. Can you hear this?
Not yet. Keep playing. Turn up your volume all the way if you have it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, yeah. Here we go, Eric.
Get in it. Okay, we're good.
Can you hear that?
Yeah. All right, so it's called Attractions of Youth by Barnes Courtney. Fantastic song, and I just play music to make me happy. So if you like it, feel free to clap. If you don't like it, whatever. Shit. All right. I'm sorry.
Next up, I'm gonna go cry in the corner. Thanks, guys.
from Chicago.
Is that right, Paolo?
Oh yeah, man, you got it.
I'm sorry, Adam.
That's all right. I don't care.
We're gonna have Master Bags.